Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Wassalatu wassalamu ala ashrafil mursalin. Sayyidina wa maulana Muhammadi wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. Amma ba'd. I greet you with the universal greetings of love and peace. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. On behalf of Masjidul-Quds Imamat, Board of Trust and Executive Committee, we have unanimously decided that Masjidul-Quds here in Gatesville, Cape Town, will regrettably remain closed from Tuesday morning, Fajr onwards, that is this Tuesday morning, the 17th of March, 2020. This obviously affects our Jumu'ahs on a Friday and our Mi'raj program, which would have been held on this coming Saturday evening, as well as all classes and activities will be suspended until further notice. This decision was taken after much deliberation in conformity with the presidential decree by our Honorable State President Cyril Ramaphosa that not more than 100 persons should gather at one spot. The adhan, however, will continue to be given, and instead of the muaddin saying, Hayya ala salah, come to salah, he will replace it with the words, As-salatu fi buyutikum, as-salatu fi buyutikum, pray in your homes and make salah in your homes. This is an ideal opportunity for us to build our connection again with our families, strengthening our family bonds by leading the salah for our wives and our children. This is in conformity with what happened in the time of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, when Medina was plagued with heavy rains and mudslides, and the muaddin gave the call, the adhan, like this, encouraging people to pray at home. This also is in conformity with the maqasid al-sharia, the very objectives of our sharia, the divine law of Almighty Allah. What is of utmost importance is the very first principle of hifdhun nafs, the preservation of human life. I call upon each and every one of our community to pray and to make dua that Almighty Allah, through His infinite grace and mercy, removes the coronavirus from our beautiful planet Earth, and that Allah keep all of us safe and preserve us in His loving divine care, mercy and protection. Once again, on behalf of the Imamat, the Board of Trust and the Executive of Masjidul-Quds in Gatesville, Cape Town, we bid you wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.